I'm recording right now.
Oh, okay. Alright, we can just roll with it.
Oh, yeah. We're about to enjoy a Sega Genesis experience of the ages, aren't we? Sitting here, about to watch the RVE take down some Sonic 2.
I've already been hit. Not the best of roles.
I would have been jumping. I would have been dead or farther along by now.
Yeah. Producer Code's also here. That's the other guy's voice you're hearing
that's,
here.
That's me.
You want no introduction. You just want to talk.
That's yeah. I don't care. I don't have a lot of things to say about this, but I do right now.
Oh well, I do. This is Sonic. this is my childhood. This brings me back to the 90s. It's great.
Love how the recording frame rate makes the safety ball look really weird sometimes.
Yeah, it does. It's like Sonic's bigger than the safety ball. Which is really weird. It's not supposed to be like that. Now he's got shoes. Now, how long would it take you to, like, get hit with these goats?
I would have been dead.
You would have been dead?
We'll probably find some way to
this
die.
This part is for you.
Fast.
This is the Emerald level, right?
Yeah. We're going for a while.
I normally don't do these at all. Because I can't save the game, so what's the point? It only makes it so you can't jump after you get 50 rings.
I got tunnel vision, you guys. You see what I did there?
Yeah. I think everyone saw what you did there.
I hope so.
Not if you're not watching the video.
Well, that's true. Now, in this one, did we have the option for somebody to be Tails in Sonic 2, or did that not happen until Sonic 3?
Yes. Yeah.
You there could be a player making Tails, but yes. But that didn't happen. It was just all artificial intelligence, right?
Yeah.
So far, so good.
Yes, I played this without support. But you could control Tails if that's something else. You just couldn't fly in this one.
Okay. I knew there was some improvement on Tails from 2 to 3. And I knew the RVE would know, that's why I asked these questions. That's why I put these on the internet to inform everybody. Look at this emerald getting!
There you go.
Takes an expert just to get an emerald sometimes. Points and shit. Okay, Tails getting zero.
Gem. Right there for everybody.
Bam. So far so good, we're one for one.
Whenever I play these, I waste a lot of time in the early levels just farming lives for no reason.
Yeah. Well, this is interesting too. Like, the Emerald level was different, like, between 1 and 2, wasn't it? Like, you did the Sonic 1 Emerald levels. You enjoyed those more than the 2 ones, didn't you?
I did. Because I didn't do them when they were around, but I never... It wasn't like Sonic 3 where I really made a point to get everything. I feel less compelled to complete a game if you can't save it.
Right. Well, that's your personal favorite Sonic game, Sonic and Knuckles, Sonic 3 combo, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm sure we'll get you doing a commentary on that one of these days.
Oh, man.
Not now!
That would take too long.
Not now! Definitely not now. But eventually. Maybe we'll do a, like, six-parter or something. Maybe.
Of what?
Of a Sonic 3, Sonic and Knuckles
Sonic
combo.
Sonic 3, oh, yeah.
Sonic 3 and Knuckles. Much longer.
Oh yes, I know.
Stand alone, I think this is the best one.
This is a good game, I enjoy these.
I think it has the highest level count. Overall, some good platforming. Plus it's got the factor that it was the first one I owned.
Oh! So it's got a little personal touch to it to you.
Yep.
Look at that free guy, 100 rings.
Doop.
Came with the Genesis.
We're going for Emerald 2? We're going for Emerald 2?
Yep.
Oh, yeah. We're back in the tunnels.
Here we go.
To go, 9 to go. 1 to go, come on. Did it. cool. Oh, we gotta get a hundy. Tails, what the fuck?
That's what happens if you don't have Tails somebody playing.
So if you, if in the 90s you had no friends, you would have a hell of a time getting the emeralds.
There is an option where you can play a Sonic or Tails by himself.
Oh, you got there anyway, so that was close though. Assuming Tails doesn't fuck it up for you again. Cool.
That's interesting. Play is just fine.
Yeah, they all have that option.
Yeah, I believe even Sonic 4 has that. I was playing that recently.
I've never tried that.
Yeah, there's a trophy on the PlayStation that you get for playing Tails a bunch of times, I think. I didn't get it yet, because I ain't got time for that. Oh, you didn't quite make it there.
No. I'm terrible.
There's too many bombs there. Too many balls!
Man, I only did these levels for you.
You're not even saying balls.
I thought the balls were the other ones with when you do the rotations.
No, that's Sonic 3.
Yeah, that's what I thought the balls were.
That's not when you yell balls.
No, oh, it was Sonic 2.
You have two key things from this game.
I don't know.
Who cares if it was a long time ago? They're a staple of you and the Sonic experience.
You're letting us down. You're gonna have to do a commentary on this commentary just to yell balls.
No, I didn't know. I was waiting. I was told that
you were waiting.
I
was waiting for there was balls.
I was told by you.
You were hitting all the balls.
I was told by you I needed to yell it. And I didn't even know they were there. I didn't even know.
I didn't know how much more clear to be about it.
I didn't know.
Yeah, I'm wasting time because I figured out that the free guys reset when you do an emerald level.
Oh, like, so they all come back.
Yep.
Gotcha. So you're like, oh. Just hanging out, you know. Walk this way, walk this way.
I got an idea of the next one, but I need to get it first. I don't have a Rob of it. Kirby's Dream Land.
Oh!
Maybe.
Will you be able to handle doing a commentary on Kirby?
I beat it.
Not just any Kirby, the first Kirby.
Yeah.
Double free guy action, you see that?
Stacking up the lives, because I'm going to need them when I start talking to John later.
Oh, that's right, my brother ends up bursting in here and just distracting you while you're Sonic 2-ing. Through Act 1!
Holy shit, that was the first level, what was I doing?
I know, I would have either had like 4 continues or beat it by now, like 4 times. Fly through these fucking first 2 levels, man.
As I said, especially the first 2 levels, are really just farm rings. There's some insatiable need to have extra guys that I never end up using.
I would use them if I ever did that.
I use some, but like
you don't collect guys though when you play these, you just go.
Yeah, all gas pedal. A gas pedal with Sonic.
Like right here, I would have had enough to finish this and be alright, I believe.
You think 8 lives is enough? For you to just get through it.
Well, considering I've already played.
Even with talking to my brother?
Yes.
Oh.
Considering I've already played this, I think I know 8 lives is enough. Hmm. Should probably have that conversation anyway. We talked about Sonic compared to Mario.
Yeah, we did.
No, when I was talking
to him.
No,
yeah, but he's not.
Your brother.
No, he did not.
Came in and said this is a really good game, and I was like, yeah, this is one of my favorite ones, unless we account that connected one. And then we started talking about Mario, and how I think over the years Mario has retained itself as being better, and maybe as far as games, like Mario World being so much bigger, it's probably a better game overall, just because there's so much more content. I'd say Mario World's the best Mario.
Super Mario World or just...
Yeah, Super Mario World.
The one for the Super Nintendo?
Yeah.
Okay. I enjoyed that one. That one's really fun. So you disagreed with the Great Debate.
What's the Great Debate?
The Great Debate was the one where Producer Goat here debated Plaska, and they both picked Sonic over Mario.
I did.
You're saying you enjoy Mario more because of all the content?
No, I'm saying I think Mario World as a game
is the best out of
was a better game than, well, I don't know. Stacked up against Sonic.
It's a loaded question for sure.
Yeah. I think I like the gameplay of Sonic overall, but I think the other thing is I never had a Super Nintendo when I was younger, so
the Super Nintendo was quite the system. I enjoyed it. I played a lot of Donkey
Mario
Kong.
World.
I played a lot of Donkey Kong Country and Super Mario World.
It certainly had stuff.
I did not own Super Nintendo.
It was a good system.
Sega Genesis.
That's what this was originally on.
Sega Genesis. That's
or the Master System.
Which was before that.
I think that might have just been what it was called in the other regions.
In Japan and stuff?
Yeah. In Europe.
That could be.
But overall, I always like Sonic's gameplay better.
Yeah.
And I think one of the problems is being in the video game groups on the internet. A lot of the people are younger, so they may not have played these Sonics.
These are good Sonics.
They may be old enough that Sonic Adventure was their first Sonic. I love Sonic Adventure.
Adventure is great, but it doesn't.
It's certainly not better. No, Sonic in the last.
Well, I feel bad for the kids that played the Sonic for the Wii first. That's the worst Sonic experience I've ever had in my life.
It was weird. I actually heard someone say.
Hold on, everybody. We are on the edge.
Go ahead. Take a moment.
Are they gonna fall? I don't know. They can't hold their balance that long. Okay, go ahead.
I actually heard someone claim that Sonic and the Magic Rings was good.
Really?
Me playing that because of the auto running, I could not get into it.
I remember playing it, and I'm just this is more frustrating than anything else.
Yeah.
It wasn't really fun, it was just frustrating.
The one that gets most to hate is Sonic 2006, which is that one on the PlayStation and the Xbox.
I never played that one. I
played it a bit here. In fact, you played it further than I did.
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You played it at my mom's house when I was still
there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm here. Well,
this
not a lot of people in the past
this
year
have
found it 2006.
Well, I mean, just from that, admittedly, that's tail support right there. Pro tip, if you're stuck in one of those, just hit the jump button while he's under you.
There you go. That's why he's the RVE. But giving you that tips.
Oh, yeah, by the way, we're in the chemical plant now.
Yep. The first place with water, so it's gonna screw you.
Is he gonna get this one more ring for this free guy? Suspenseful.
Yeah,
time right there.
BAM! I found that, and then I'm wait, what's this?
Fun.
I'm just gonna be back here again.
So what's your opinion of the worst Sonic game?
I really hated that Magic Rings.
The Magic Rings?
06, I played the first level. It was the first couple levels. It was But I did like the part that goes really fast. Where he's gotta go faster or something, or go fast, but then you just run it and you just gotta dodge it.
Oh.
That's how I play all the time.
Yeah. Maybe producer Gona would love that one.
I've been practicing for that one all my life.
It's in the past decade or so, I think the... Sonic Heroes was the last one I really liked. And then there was...
That one was fun, except for that one level that took us forever to figure out. The vine part.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm talking about.
That fucking alligator.
Yep.
Ended up doing it by sound.
But yeah. That was a fun game. That was a good game. I enjoyed that one.
And then it was, bad for a while.
Good news.
The Wii Sonic, the Sonic Unleashed. Apparently there's a really good level in Sonic Unleashed that I never got to. But otherwise, Sonic 4 and Sonic Generations are the last good Sonic games.
Yeah, Sonic 4 is good. I've gotten through
some
episode 1.
Some people agree with that for some reason.
Episode 1 and Episode 2 are both good. I have enjoyed both of those.
Yes. I could have done without the homing attack.
I could have done without all the tails using in 2, but... You know, it kind of reminded me... I feel like we're trying to throw it back to this game a little bit, you know?
Yeah.
Do it more of a Tails aspect.
Well, probably more Sonic 3, because you use it for flying and stuff.
That's true.
Oh, this part. It's like a real risk coming down here. I almost didn't get out.
Almost bought the farm?
Well, every time I come down here, I almost don't get out. Waste more time.
Oh, yeah. You're gonna get out of here with no shield.
Oh, there it is.
So, but if you look at, like, the entire lifespan since these systems, I think Mario has held up really good.
Yeah.
Like, there's always been a good Mario game on the system over the years. It doesn't change too much, but it's still good.
Well, maybe if they get some make systems, they better time.
We'll see.
Well, like you said, they are getting better.
Well, not really. I guess Sonic and the Lost World, like, I stayed away from it, but I heard it was, like, one of the biggest pieces of shit ever.
Oh, really?
That was the last one I came out.
You're just prostituting him at this point.
Is that what it was called? No, Sonic Boom was the shit one.
Ah.
Where they made a Wii game, and a Wii U game, and a Game Boy, a 3DS game, and they were really shitty and buggy, and I guess you could make, like, Knuckles fly or something, like, fly off into infinity.
Here we go, time to shine, Producer Goad. You get no more warning.
Oh, I see balls at the top. I'm gonna rain.
You just see balls everywhere?
Well, yeah,
everywhere you look.
Everything is balls.
Is that why you like basketball so much?
Yeah.
All the balls flying around. You watch any of the James Corden yet?
Nope.
Cool. I thought it was good though when he had his pair of Colin tape that Kentucky West Virginia wear.
Oh, there's some balls!
Ring.
Balls! Balls! Tails! I'm specifically saying balls for you!
Balls. Yeah, the balls. Funny part is, it's like I'm playing this game with Producer Go.
Because he plays about as good as Tails is doing.
This is
you playing with Producer Goad. Him
Tails
getting in front.
Me,
yep.
He's getting all the rings.
Oh. I've seen you two play this level just like this.
Ball.
Ball. See, that's the point right there. It's ball butt. No point.
Ball.
Like, it seems like there's more balls than rings at that point.
Yeah. At this point, I said, I'm not doing this anymore.
He said, F it. We're not doing any more special stages.
What's up with the fucking graphic here?
We're content with our one Chaos Emerald.
I really like that I ended with an even 100,000 right there. Mm-hmm. It made my day.
That was by design, clearly.
Retire.
Well, if you can end on an even score like that, unintentionally, you beat the game.
Style points.
Tails!
Yep, this is Producer Goad playing Tails. You don't even need it to be true, because it plays all the same.
Did you know that guy was down there?
No, I think so. I think he did.
Yeah, but did you?
No, I did not. That's why I was asking.
I was asking him.
Oh, I didn't know. That's what he's falling for, otherwise.
Oh no, I almost fuck it up on the next one.
Well, it's not the easiest jump, that's why I asked. Some serious soundtrack here to these 90s games.
I think they redid this level in Generations. I only played like the first three levels of that, so...
Didn't get to it yet?
No, I think I played it in Generations. It was good. Like, I think Sonic 4 would have been spectacular if they would have kept the same physics.
Yeah, left the homing attack out.
Floaty, a little bit slower. Like, I don't know, I think this is where I almost fucked up.
Yeah, this is...
Almost fucked up. Bought the farm there. I would have had to climb the thing again, I think. But
we got away with it.
Yeah.
Boss time?
Yep.
boss battle.
Will he win?
We're up to 15 lives for those of you keeping at school, keeping score at home. Producer Goat's got a tally sheet here. He's just keeping track of lives.
No, there's a counter to do that for you.
No, but his tally sheet's better.
It's like baseball. I just keep
score. We're making sure that there's no foul play here. We're making sure you're not putting cheats
oh,
in.
Oh, everybody, hold on! Are they going to fall? Because you could lose a life for that.
Boo-doo-doo-boo.
They are risking it right now. Fucking Tails is doing this little number with his ankle. We are in the aquatic area now. There, I thought you were going to need more water here.
I'm trying to stay on top of this one.
I think this is was that supposed to be like Grounder from the show?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I know my Sonic history. I'm not fucking bullshitting here.
Yes, it's actually named correctly too.
That's awesome.
But I think this game was out before that.
Oh, before the show.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
that show.
Yeah, that's fine. Okay. That just makes that show more awesome.
Oh yeah, because Tails is a character.
Yeah. Oh, well, got hit by the flies.
I hated those fuckers. They just kind of show up, and they're just there.
They were there. I always hated those fish thingies. I always had issues with them.
I used to draw the ones in Sonic 1 a lot. Jaws. For some reason.
Get that shield. Oh.
Nope. I'm not good enough to get that shield.
We got it!
I'm free.
Jeez, that gear was hard. Probably like 94, I got my Genesis. I'm playing this shit for 21 years and still can't get that shield.
Now, as far as we've come, we've not come that far.
Was this in the 6-pack?
No, I believe Sonic 1 was.
Sonic 1
was another one of those. Like, I didn't own that one for the longest time, and that was the one that made me want to say it.
Sonic 1?
Yeah.
It was good.
One of my cousins in Detroit had it, and could play it like a little bit when we went over there.
You were hooked after that.
It was like, oh, that was when my mom was teaching me how to make pro and con cheats, so I had to make all these reasons why a Sega Genesis was better than an NES.
And people say that video games are bad for learning.
Yep, whenever I wanted something when I was little, before I could buy my own shit, she'd be like, make a list, pros and cons, and make your argument. I got those continues to back me up there.
He's got enough guys for you to play this game.
No.
16 guys and 2 continues is not enough
yet.
I would need a four.
Probably more than that in continues. Every time you end the level with
I don't even know if I have beat this. I think I have.
Sonic 2?
I find that hard to believe.
I know, maybe I haven't.
I mean, this is probably...
This zone gives me trouble.
Well, we'll go through the game and see if you remember.
I believe you have gotten to the next level and then you stop.
Yeah.
That's what I believe happened.
I'm familiar with all levels.
Oh, yeah. Grounder,
we
got you
at your house.
Oh, yeah.
Exactly.
When you used to remember to yell balls.
Yeah.
Sometimes you just feel like being kind of cute for a couple hours.
Like, I don't know what took me so long for this. I could have sworn it was like a 40-minute game. Hmm. But I guess, like, stuff like this.
Yeah, a lot of going back and getting lives.
Let's go up here.
After this, I stopped doing all that.
You stopped doing a lot of your searching and
a lot of my ring getting.
Is it because John started talking to you?
No, John didn't start talking to me until it came.
Okay.
Like, after this, it's just like, yeah. I mean, you can really just wait till out of time when you see it.
Oh yeah, you can.
Oh yeah.
It was like that in pretty much all the Sonic games, though. Like, I remember the Sonic Adventure one, you could just, like, play pinball in the casino level forever.
Yeah, they put that in, they put the freaking pinball DLC in Sonic Generations.
Did they?
Yeah. Like,
well, Sonic did have his, spinball, he had that spinball game for a while.
Oh, yeah. I'm trying to get up there.
Up where?
Up there.
Up with those, like...
There's rings up there.
Peppers or whatever? Why does that jump with you?
What?
The fauna, or whatever you want to call it, the bottom.
The background, kind of. Yeah. I guess this is one of the only levels with foreground.
Yeah.
I don't think any of the other levels really have foreground.
You made it.
Look at him, go!
I forget if I try to get 100 or just stuck with 50. Either way, you're gonna start moving after this damn level.
Hold on to your hats, everybody!
No more fucking around.
Do-do-do.
Alright.
Rings!
More lives. You can try not to get hit by flies. Four grounders. I was really disappointed when I was little when the chicken in the later level wasn't called Scratch.
Me too. I believe you told me that, and I was like, no, that is very just...
I guess he was too fat, but...
Almost bought the farm there.
I think the consensus was John liked Sonic better than Mario. Hmm. And then we had a discussion about, because he was getting the advanced titles on his demands, and...
Yeah.
He was like, I have Super Mario World 2, like, no, yeah, Super Mario Advance. I don't think I knew about
that.
You
didn't see that coming.
I don't think I knew about that one, actually.
Sometimes you just fall into success.
There was one right before the death.
Boss battle! Boss battle!
Are you gonna win? I don't know.
Look at that hammer.
By the way, this Dr. Bot
rings.
I don't know.
Not
Dr. Eggman.
Not Eggman. Last called himself by his own fucking name in Sonic Adventure.
I missed that.
What?
His name is Robotnik. I just this whole Eggman thing is hard for me to get behind.
I heard that's what they call him in Japan.
I mean, he's got a lot of robots. It makes sense.
It might have been an American name, though.
Yeah, it might have been. Oh, hold on. Whoa, we changed to doing that. You got Tails out there. Kicking his ankle again, yep. Practically swimming. It's a good way to learn how to swim. Oh.
No water needed.
you get to the ATM at the World Casino.
Find your local hold'em tables and just
fucking
get to the blackjack and double down. Playing some sluts, Robotnik, Jackpot, Sonic, nothing. Just like the real casino.
Take your money. Reminds me, Shovel Knight comes out next week. I'm gonna buy that and play it on the 20th. Comes out.
Oh, that'll be something fun to do for you.
I'll be there. It's already been out for a while. I'm already fine for
it. Look at this elevator go. Fuck you, Tails.
Pew. Fuck that. It's gonna cost me.
No.
I never really liked it.
Have you died yet?
No.
So far, so good.
You gonna keep a tally of my deaths?
Yeah.
You're keeping a tally on your lives and deaths.
Yeah, I have. Good tally.
See if my claim of only needing 8 lives earlier was bold enough. Because I didn't actually count. I could be full of shit.
Well, we're going to find out today. Place your bets, everybody. We are at the casino.
Dude. This is the level where we've taken bets.
Look at all these points he's getting. Free guy.
Never liked these levels because they just slow you down.
These were the levels that I would die running out of time on. I'd find that this is that I would do that on these levels more than any of the other ones.
10 minutes?
Yeah, it's 10 minute limit.
Yeah. That's one of the things. When the people on the internet would argue, they're always like, Sonic was about speed before platforming. I'm like, you played the old Sonic games? You don't really go very fast unless you're good at it.
Yeah.
And I remember when it hit me. The number of times I've run out of time playing a level in Mario, especially like World 8 in the original Super Mario Brothers, they just made those really long.
Yeah.
Remember how many times I run out of your 300 extra fast seconds or whatever they are in Mario. But how many times do you run out of 10 minutes in Sonic? Not very often.
Not very, unless you're in the casino. Because I have a gambling problem. I'm Trebuchet, host of the Tatas. I have a gambling problem. Spend way too much time in the casino levels in Sonic. I'm a ring whore. Like Beyonce, you should have put a ring on it. Is that a clever pun there, or is that just stupid? Hey, I'm not asking you. I'm asking the people watching this right now if there's anybody still out there.
I was just gonna say you're just a regular whore.
Oh.
I want people to leave those kind of comments in the fucking comment section of this YouTube
thing. No one comments. Just get over it.
I'm gonna keep asking for it. I don't care. Because I'm a whore.
I miswrote that Papa John's joke I commented.
Yeah, I love how you tear up your own jokes.
Yeah, that's the only reason I commented, because I miswrote a joke.
even the beer thing that wrote up have that many comments.
I know.
There you go.
I'm just gonna keep asking for them. To no success.
I thought you were gonna go back and
look
forth.
Look at you point whoring here.
I need to go over there. Oh. Well,
okay. I don't know, man. It's impossible. Sonic Miles, which is Tails' first name, for those of you that don't know.
What's his last name?
Tails? Yeah.
No.
No?
Miles Tails?
What's his last name?
RVE. Like Brower or something. Tails is in the beginning.
Yeah,
right before
Tails is his nickname. Come on, people.
Yeah.
I'm just making shit up now.
It says it right in the beginning. Right before the title. It's in the video, man.
Come on! We're gonna have to go back and watch this whole thing over again. Now we got shoes. Now we're going fast.
Maybe next month I should play the same game but with Knuckles.
That'd be cool.
Play it with Knuckles?
Yeah.
We have the technology to do that.
Yeah, when you put Sonic 2 in the top of the Sonic and Knuckles cartridge.
The 90s were a crazy time, man.
Yeah, you were stacking cartridges?
Yeah, man! We had Game Sharks and shit!
I didn't even know you could stack cartridges!
Dude, Sonic and Knuckles was a revolutionary video game. Stick so many games in that thing.
Yeah.
What? Could I throw like freaking, I don't know. I'm trying to think of a game. Like, I don't know. A different. Yeah, I'm trying to think of any other Sega game besides Sonic right now.
It was hit or miss, but a lot of other Sega games would either just play them. I think they'd either do nothing or you'd play Blue Sphere.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Which is the one you thought was bald.
Yeah, apparently.
Yep.
It was just like, you say no way, and then you had to press like all the buttons.
Yeah, like, I don't think Toe Jam and Earl worked on the Knuckles expansion.
Oh, Toe Jam and Earl.
What Jonathan teams do I have? I had the six pack.
I enjoyed Vector Man. Vector Man was always fun.
Now this boss when I was little.
This boss was frustrating.
This is where I got stuck. Remember now, this is where I got stuck.
Until an older kid showed me this strategy, me and my buddy cannot beat this.
I would just always ping my way up.
No, this is a solid strategy.
No, this is a solid strategy, but the way I used to do it, I used to jump on the pinball thing and fling myself up and try to land on him, which is very tough. Yeah. Or if you had a friend, you could have Tails carry you up and drop you down.
No, you couldn't.
Not in this one. Not in this one? Am I just making shit up that's Sonic 3 related?
Yep, Sonic 3 related.
See, that's why he's the expert.
I'm not losing lives.
You didn't lose lives.
You're close.
Well,
oh.
Made it
to the edge.
I can't think of any other I owned, what was it? Not Street Fighter. The other one.
Mortal Kombat?
No, maybe it was Street Fighter. It was the one you walked around a lot.
Streets of Rage.
Streets of Rage. Love Streets of Rage.
That one. That was a good game.
Streets of Rage was great.
Add that one.
That was the first beat 'em up I ever played.
Yeah. And then I played
Aladdin. A lot of people played Aladdin.
I kind
of
had
Aladdin was really good on the
Genesis.
So.
Yeah, I put that pretty good. Pretty good.
I hear it was also good on the Super Nintendo.
I think I should put that at Game Boy.
I had the Game Gear version of Aladdin that I beat. Which was solid platforming still.
Contra.
Contra. People love Contra.
Was Contra on the Genesis?
I thought that was a Super game too, but.
Was that a Super game? I didn't have a Super.
Super Contra. Was it an NES game? I don't know.
Maybe it was NES.
I thought it was Nintendo. I didn't think it was Sega.
Maybe it was. Maybe they ported it. I don't know.
Maybe you're lying. I don't know.
Maybe I'm lying.
These are the craziest springboards in the Sonic. In this Sonic game, I think. The seesaw ones.
They did do them in Sonic 1.
Did they?
Yeah. They just had spike balls on them.
Instead of the guys with the faces. The faces give it more,
It does.
More character.
It does.
I remember watching Producer Go do this and then just standing underneath the thing when it came down on him.
Yep.
You're the best.
Yeah, it's unique, this fucking thing be a fucking atrocity. I don't even know the name of this zone. What's the name of this one?
Hilltop. All enemies are made of red balls.
They're
that thing.
A giant snake.
Ooh, lost the
shield. Tails is just walking on lava, no big deal. Yeah, pretty lucky there, not hitting any spikes.
All skill.
Yeah, all skill.
Okay. I know, I'm being schooled right now. Oh, this is where the level tries to get you.
I was like, how am I supposed to get out of this?
This is a real pickle.
Normally I'm already, stars when I get across that. But I decided to move slowly.
I know, you're doing the slow run.
Yeah, no kidding. It was like, I played this on a Saturday, and I'm like, I don't want to quite go out and start working elsewhere.
but free guy!
I think I was waiting for the pie thing to drive.
Ah.
So I did this.
We're up to 21 lives.
Unknown number continues.
Mr. Rain.
Yeah, I'm about to lose all my rings anyway. Just
kidding. Oh! Got some back. trying to go up.
Yep.
Oh!
Yep. Fucked up.
Like, nope. Like, we're going down. Down, down, down.
Well, we saw that it looks like a dinosaur. It kind of
does have dinosaur qualities,
well, this one, you also don't have to deal with the lava from the if you're up top. High enough up top.
You have to play on these things.
You end up going down and down.
Those things are bastards. The damn Curse of the Red Faces. Are we shooting fire at people when they're just hanging out?
You know, I would get very distracted in real life with flowers or animals.
Out of everything going on in this game, that's the biggest problem. I love it. Flying foxes and jumping hedgehogs running really fast, whatever. I mean, robots fucking with animals inside of them being held captive. That's fine. That's believable.
That's believable.
Robots fucking.
In the social media era, you know, anything's possible.
Uh-oh.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
You've got a shield.
If that thing just go up, no?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh!
You're like, fuck! Whatever.
Got in there. I wasn't sure if you were gonna make it that time.
Me neither.
Oh! How long would you be stuck in there?
I would just be there for a solid 20 minutes. Don't get a
top
wrench. Come
back. Okay, we're gonna try to tackle this spring.
Level would be over, I'd be like, fuck. Do you live a life if you learn that time? Oh, fuck.
Well, yeah. You don't just run out of time and start over for nothing.
Yeah, I just ran out of time, missed my appointment, so it's time to get a new one.
Nope.
We're not going by the lava.
Doesn't matter. I'm gonna get hit anyway. Well, spoilers.
Boss battle!
Now Robotnik is even more shielded than ever.
Ah.
But still, 8 hits and he's done.
That's not bad considering he only got one shot off.
Oh boy. Tails, get up. Tails! Tails only.
No, he enjoys you seeing his ankle action way too much.
The Sonic 3 animation where it hits him rough. Well, this is my favorite level of this game.
The Mystic Cave Zone?
Yep. I like how green it is. Not for that reason. I linked the Sparty Creeping video to a Sparty thing that worked the other day.
Oh yeah, that's good. I'm getting YouTube views out of it. I'm getting YouTube.
I found out there was more than one video of Sparty doing that.
Really?
That's great.
There was at least another one.
At least one more.
Did the other one have us laughing in it?
Oh no, not nearly. It's not nearly as good as that.
Yeah, but it was recorded properly.
No, it
wasn't.
Phone
here.
Yeah.
What did
you want from me?
We
were playing Indiana. We were winning by like, I don't even know what I'm doing. Wanted
you to rip it off your DVR. I
didn't have that technology then.
Oh,
I guess I did, but I didn't. I have the old
way of doing it. It reminds me, did you keep
that Pretty Wild thing? Yeah, I have it.
Oh yeah, we got that still. Anytime anybody wants to watch part of an episode of Pretty Wild,
really
we can hook you up.
Some of the stuff I want on there.
People are like, what the fuck's Pretty Wild?
Yeah, like, what are you fucking talking about now? Like a tangent.
Google it! Just Google everything we're talking about!
They still won't understand what we're talking about.
Oh, I know.
They've seen the show.
I know.
Like, what the fuck is this?
They'll find out it was a reality show. And they'll just be like,
they won't know about the boom.
Yeah, they will. I mean, they'll see
what. Well, yeah, come on now.
Like, why do you think the Kardashians have a show?
Yeah,
I see what you did there. I see what you did there. Think you're funny? Because I thought that was quite comical.
Well, I put the loads of passion made for me in the corner.
Oh.
I did.
I'm reneging on my joke. Well, it's going so well now. I mean... You probably should have just left it alone.
Nope.
You probably should have just let it be and just... Nope, you're gonna double down on it.
Doubling down.
It's a good time to do it when you have an invincibility shield, okay?
Yeah, exactly.
Just double down on a bad joke. Okay, we don't have a shield anymore. Time to series up a little bit.
I have never beat this level.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, and you were earlier, you were a couple levels ago, you were saying, I think I beat this shield.
No, that was more than a couple, but yeah.
That was level one of every game.
Fine.
Oh yeah, level one, I beat this game.
let's just play Kirby, I already beat that.
Play what?
I beat Kirby.
You beat Kirby?
Kirby's Adventure.
Oh.
What about Kirby's Dream Land?
I beat Kirby's Dream Land.
Kirby's Dream Land 2. Hey, Game Boy.
Yeah, I've beaten the one and the two.
Oh, pendulum syndrome right there. Boop. The simple things in life, like physics that I enjoy.
You enjoying all the physical properties and everything going
on right now? I am, man. I got a boner right now.
Physics?
Boner for physics. Physics boner, everybody. Hashtag physics boner.
Hashtag physics boner.
Yep. I'm a classy hoe today.
Are you enjoying, like, the physics involved in this commentary, like you're enjoying the sound?
The vibrations of my voice?
Mouth.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Brought to you by physics.
Are you asking me if she's enjoying your mouth?
Nope.
That's kind of what it sounded like.
Are you enjoying?
I don't know how I feel about my response anymore, but... Oh, they're like...
Fucking shoes.
Shoes will do that to you. They're bittersweet. It's like, cool, I can go really fast, but I'm probably gonna run into something.
I mean, the laws of physics and gravity.
Oh, you're bringing that back now? And gravity? Yeah. Because gravity is a law of physics? A law of physics, because I'm talking well today. I'm surprised as to all the spikes you're missing here, Roy. I have an issue with spikes. I hit them. It's a big problem.
What you gotta do is whenever you run into a wall, you just kinda
Step away from it, I know. I just have a tendency to go into the wall and then just stop.
Your zone has a lot of spikes to hit in the walls.
I know.
In the ground. I was looking at big TVs at Sam's Club yesterday.
Oh yeah? How big?
60
inches. Woohoo!
It would be so much better than this 37 inch.
That's true.
Then I might actually play.
What kind of TV was it?
4K.
Ooh, that's a nice TV.
Well, up there like $900.
Hmm, that's not terrible for a 4K TV.
By the end of the year, I had to check because they would say UHD on them, so I had to make sure they also said 4K on them.
Yeah.
Because God knows they won't put the resolution on it. Public.
Right. General public.
It was confusing at first.
Boom! Like, boom!
They're like 4K smart TV. $2,000. I'm like, oh, man. And it might not come down enough by the end of the year to buy one. And then I saw the regular ones. I'm like, much better. Don't need a fucking smart TV.
Got lucky there.
Oh, yeah, sometimes Tails fucks it up. Because he. Robotnik also gets to be temporarily invincible in this one.
Yeah.
So if Tails hits first, then all of a sudden you're standing.
Yeah, you're just hanging out in front of Robotnik, and when he's uninvincible, you get hit.
He just, like, goes the same way you're going. Like, I
guess I love how his face goes completely red, because his machine blows up, and he just runs away. Every time. And we're falling again, everybody.
Oh, yeah.
Has he died yet?
No.
Still on a perfect
run. I'm Chinese!
This is as far as you've ever gotten.
I don't know if he's gotten this far.
Maybe he just saw you playing it.
Yeah.
We were playing it when this happened.
Yeah.
It all started
because somebody said this is like Chinese music. And he's like, no, Chinese music is like this.
Like, yeah, I'm Chinese, Richard. How it goes in China.
This is an oil ocean. If anything, it's Arabic.
That's their top hit in China.
How does it go?
Chinese bitches gone.
How does that go in Chinese?
Uksha Mosha Koga Gaga China.
Gone.
Okay, German.
Why would you sing that in German?
Why not?
Because it kills.
Dus Freischen! Quash Quack is China! China! Gone.
Canadian.
That's not even a language! I don't even know what to do!
Wouldn't that be like, I'm Chinese, eh? Dong? Something like that?
One Chinese, like, ladies. Hey. Hey, Dong.
Hey, Gong. Gong A. The gong says A. That's great.
Gong A. Gong A.
Moose.
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 I think this level is where John came in. Or maybe the second one, but John
came
in this zone and we started talking.
Well, you see, did you
he's getting beat up by seahorses here. He's really taking a turn for the worse.
Yep. I forget what it was, but for a while this is like the furthest level I could get. When I was younger.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Which part would you die at a lot? The boss?
Yeah. The boss was like a step up from the other ones.
Fair enough. Boo doo 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 doo. Boo doo 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 doo.
You're not singing the Chinese song.
Oh, I'm done. I did it.
Yeah, John was definitely here because when I went past that, he pointed out there was a free guy. He's like, why don't we go get him? Like, this is gonna be way over here now.
Oh yeah, that free guy's like way over there.
He didn't live a life the entire time before John showed up.
He still hasn't.
Yeah. We'll see how long that
goes. He thinks you're gonna be really handicapped talking to my brother.
Well, remember my earlier statement, 8 lives could have carried me.
That's true, so we know this is not a perfect run.
Never is.
I was hoping. I'm like, that would be great.
It never is. I get a bit too impatient, especially on the last level, because I get impatient.
Oh. You're like, just do your damn thing.
Do-do-do.
Cool. Sing it!
I'm Chinese, bitches!
This is where John and I were talking about this being a good game and the Mario argument thing.
Oh, here's something we haven't talked about yet. What's your opinion on Crash Bandicoot, since we're talking about platforming games?
I only ever had Crash 1, but I liked it.
Oh, I have Crash 2 on my PlayStation. You should play
I have all three of them on the PSN.
Hmm. They're pretty good. I like them. I like the Puta Magua.
Oh, I make it like three.
Yeah, the Puta Magua.
No.
You just say what you think he says.
Yeah, exactly.
Actually, the most I ever played that was on emulator. I actually got like almost.
They're pretty good. I think you would enjoy them.
I got to the weasel with like the machine gun.
Oh.
Then I thought it automatically saved after the boss, and then it didn't save.
Oh.
so that I was like a few levels back.
Gotcha.
And then yeah, so I fell off playing. It was like the only thing I played on my PlayStation was Final Fantasy VII and Spyro.
Ah.
I only owned three games for this. And Spyro was just better than that. So.
But you've beaten the Ratchet and Clank for the PlayStation, haven't you? Wait, but the
door for the PS2 though.
Oh, they were all PS2 games?
Yeah.
Okay. I didn't know. That's why I asked these questions.
Spyro... people who made Ratchet and Clank made Spyro.
Oh. I did not know that. Fun fact, everybody! Seahorses are a bastard!
Yeah. They're not the worst enemy in this game.
What's the worst enemy in this game? Have we
You'll
seen?
See.
We haven't seen it yet.
No, you haven't. This is where I like, I have no ring, I'm gonna get shot.
Let's go get this one!
Yep. I was telling John about needing to get a ring. There.
You got two. You're good. You're solid here.
I remember, and then I was telling him about when I was younger. For some reason, that was always a place where I got hung up because I just didn't know I had to go left.
Right. It just doesn't seem like the right way to go.
Because
everything's to the right.
Yep.
Well, that was a big difference between this and Mario 2. Like, in Mario 1, you couldn't go backwards. Like, you couldn't go to left.
You could go backward in Mario 3, right?
In Mario 3, you could, yes.
Yeah.
But in Mario 1, you could not.
It's also weird, sometimes I... Sometimes I see people talk about Mario 3 like it's better than Mario 1. I don't agree with that.
Mario 3 is a good game, but...
It's really good, but still.
I like
don't
the
think it has the pedigree of Mario 1.
I like the cape better than the raccoon feather, I think. Oh!
Yeah. John was worried for a sec, but...
Oh, he got there!
That was always the hard part about that boss, was...
Getting out of there.
Getting through two cycles.
I don't know. They're gonna stay up.
Look, they're higher, they're above the...
Yeah, exactly. This is gonna be a big fall, if it's off.
Scary stuff.
Remember, first got to this for the first time, I was like, whoa. Oh, Tigers won, everybody. Two to nothing.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's 10 o'clock.
All things he said are true. This is a fun level.
This is a fun level.
Those star things are a fucker, though.
They're not the worst enemy.
I hate those things. I can't wait to see what you think is the worst enemy.
And there it is.
Oh, the crab.
There it is.
The fucking crab.
It never jump on it right. And it always springs out of nowhere.
Hits you every time. Crab people.
You know what the second worst enemy in this game is?
What's that?
You'll see.
Okay.
Producer goes.
Oh! You cost more rings than anything else. Big
well, this game he actually couldn't hurt much. You might be able to hit something that goes in.
True.
Boom! Yeah, second worst enemy in the game. Those crabs, those crabs.
You're just like, fuck those crabs.
Those
seriously.
Crabs have fucked me so many times.
I enjoyed this. This is just good programming here.
Those crabs have fucked Sonic so many times he can fit that.
It's like, let's have Sonic run up a freaking nut.
Yep. Those.
Oh, those are bastards too. Those prairie mantis thingies.
They're always just right there.
They can throw those things like fucking anywhere.
Yeah, they go forever.
Yep.
They go for days.
Yep.
And they're always just sitting there, ready to strike when you walk by. They don't do anything. They're always in the same spot.
But they're fuckers.
Like, I remember level 2 used to be one I couldn't get past, because there was a point where you run up a nut like that, and... The praying mantis standing at the top, and every time I'd come up since his things reset, I just end up getting hit by it, knocked down.
I know what part you're talking about.
And I just
like you're by that thing and he just keeps throwing it down. You get hit by it, and so then you jump back up there, he'd reload. He'd have two more things, and yeah. He'd throw them at you again.
And then it would happen so many times that I would run out of time.
Yep. I've had that happen to me before. Do, 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 do.
So you
bastard.
Fucking homie. I swear.
Do, do, do.
You go down.
Bam!
Almost didn't make it.
Continue. Metropolis Zone 2.
Why there was lava in the middle of the Metropolis?
Oh, the crab. You handled that one pretty good. But the 1-2 combo is just lethal.
Yep.
Going up. Gears. Wow. Oh, look at that! That is bullshit.
You're the worst.
Look at that, yeah.
That was still bullshit.
Yeah, I did. Dangerous territory right now.
It's like I jumped over it. And then I go and get some rings. And then I'm like, fuck, where's the nut?
Right. I guess we're going down.
Where you left it.
Then you get yourself in a pickle like this. And you just need to
reset. Yep.
And then it's like, oh, so that's why that's a bear. Mm-hmm.
Oh. You got hit there both times.
And now I'm ringless, back to where I started.
Yep, yep.
Although I think, nope, I didn't see that I could walk through that. I'd be careful with those, because that steam hurts.
Yes. I have died by steam before.
Death by steam.
Nothing to scoff at, man.
Sauna. You ever been to a sauna?
Yeah, it's very nice. Comfortable.
I don't think I have.
You would sweat a lot.
Yeah, I'd be like dead.
I would be like dead.
Life dead.
So, you like steam sauna or regular sauna?
What's the difference?
A steam sauna is full of steam.
And then a regular sauna is just hot?
Yeah.
Oh, I've only known of the steam sauna.
A regular sauna is like all wood covered and it's like really hot.
Oh.
Steam sauna is all tile and full of piles of steam.
Yeah. I would enjoy them both, I'm sure. Like, just relaxing, sitting there in the heat, sweating, you know, feeling the burn.
I think there was a sauna in the dorm.
Yeah?
There was definitely one somewhere, because at one time, me and a couple of my buddies were sitting in the sauna, and one of them was like, okay, we gotta throw water at the coals now and get it up to like 180 degrees in here.
in the air.
Oh, yeah.
And then I was, like, trying to breathe through my towel because it was so fucking hot.
It's a little too hot for you Michigan Tech guys, man. You guys like it, what, negative 20 usually?
Then you went outside and it was, like, negative
32. I know, right?
It's like, I still haven't been in a place where the air was so cold I couldn't breathe, but I have been in a place hot enough to not breathe. It was interesting.
Yeah. I don't think I would enjoy that. That's too hot.
I'll put on my jacket, don't mind me.
Yeah, I'm a little chilly, guys, don't mind me.
You, like, sweat off 2 ounces of water and you dry out like an African
kid. he's just a skeleton now, everybody. I would have gotten hit by something there. Either that star or that prairie mantis. Praying mantis, I can't even talk.
Pain.
You know, pays for everything.
I probably need to get
a pain mantis.
Paying my bills.
Doo-doo.
Okay, I want one of those too. I actually got an email from DT saying they had paid my bill. Or they had taken charge of my payment. That's new for them.
Oh, really?
Now, I remember when I first time I got to into this level and I was like, a spinner? Why are there three in this one?
I know.
This was a big fucking deal.
Boom! I know, it's crazy.
Come all this way.
This level. Well, this shit, this is great.
Well, after not having a boss, you're probably like, what?
Why did I fall the crab.
You a crab?
Yeah. No, you're probably talking to John or something.
Yeah, I was talking to John, we're talking, and then crab. And this is where it all starts.
Uh-oh. Yep, bought the farm. Tally it.
Wow.
Not too shabby. Wow. First guy lost right here.
It's a three. It's fucking you up.
Producer goes a little disappointed in you.
Yeah, it's these train things. Do crab.
Do crab.
Back.
You almost bought the farm there. Jeez. You did buy the farm there. Jeez.
Yep.
Zone 3 is not going good.
Nope.
How many guys have we lost so far?
Two.
That's not good. It's more than a whole game so far. Business has picked up, as JR would say.
You're just like, screw the crab.
Yep.
That's what I told John after the second death. I'm like, screw the crab, John. I'm not going to die for that fucking crab again. And for those listeners that don't know, Trebuchet's brother John is a fish tank enthusiast.
Oh, yeah.
He has a
fish tank problem.
He has a crab in his fish tank, and it is my favorite fish.
Oh, yeah.
Because it's not a fish.
It is pretty cool. He's all like, so.
I mean, it does more than just swim around. It waves its arms, it tries to catch bubbles. It's a great crab.
It's pretty cool. I've checked it out.
There used to be two, but one of them got out, and then I found it dead in the corner.
You found his carcass. Yeah.
Near the woodworking, no big deal.
Yeah, it was just dead. I'm like, geez, that's a big bug. Oh, that's a crab.
It was a sad day.
I'm surprised how many stars I didn't get hit by this playthrough.
I just get hit by those so much. I'm literally in shock that you just avoid all of them.
I've figured them out over the years.
You just got to be looking for them, really.
There's a lot of invertebrate-based robots in this level. Mm-hmm. Is it here that I get fucked?
Oh.
Yep.
Get your KY out, everybody!
And it wasn't even because of the spikes, I got crushed.
He got fucked.
I thought if I got low, I would be fine.
Yeah, no.
I misjudged.
That ceiling was just too darn low.
Yep, we're up to three now. Now I'm kind of worried about my claim.
Your eight number? Yeah.
Train wheels there.
Spam. That's
bastard.
Slow motion too.
Yep.
It doesn't even need the
thing. I know! You just looked at it.
Like, nope! I'm gonna die!
We need a ring.
Really need...
Oh, yeah,
I forgot about that!
Wow. That came out of nowhere. We're up to what?
We're up to four.
Four!
I may not make the claim.
I don't know.
May not make it. It probably would have satisfied the that estimation where as long as you're in the same order of magnitude.
Look out, wow. Okay. Bam. What? Crab. Get hit by crabs for no reason. That looked clean to me. Okay, are we gonna
this
do it?
Time,
we're not gonna
time,
do it.
I'm
are we going up the hard way?
Not having any of that. I lost two lives because of that miscalculation.
Yep. Look down. Oh, at least you got out.
Fuck that thing.
Yeah.
Tell you, this is the worst zone in this entire game.
It's tough. Definitely tough.
You know, it's funny that I almost avoid playing Sonic 1. Just because I hate that one boss.
So. I know what boss you're talking about. You have to beat it up to the top.
Water level.
Yep.
So much.
It's tough.
The rest of the game, great. Not that hard. That one boss.
That boss. I just hate very it. Hard.
I always fuck it up, and then I get frustrated, and I'm like, I'd rather play Sonic 2. At least I know that has a regular progression for it.
And we end up here.
Yep. At least it gives me half a chance.
Yeah.
Not one.
I would have hit that so.
Not that.
I hit
boss
that every time.
Where you fuck up once and you're screwed. I think at this point I was explaining to John why the boss of this zone is difficult. Gotta be pretty close.
Yeah. This is like right on the cusp.
Oh yeah, right here.
Tails is dead, like, as per the norm.
I was telling John about how you can manipulate Tails to work for you.
Oh, yeah.
And why this boss is shitty.
Let's see. Oh, this boss. Yeah, that's fucking... He's just hard to hit. That thing's so, like, fast. Like, you have to just... Try and hit him when he's not covered by bubbles.
What you actually do is it spreads out here. You're not supposed to get hit there. And eventually you wear him down. You keep juggling that ring.
Yeah. Yeah, definitely need to do your juggling act.
Ring juggling. That's another thing.
That's the key to beating Robotnik.
That's the thing that Sonic gameplay has over Mario.
Yeah.
If you have the skills. You can live forever. I was not expecting that guy to come back.
I can tell. That's exactly what it looked like.
I remember I had this. Now this is...
Oh!
I was like, fuck yeah, Tails, get that ring! I lost him, like, can't get it! Fuck yeah! I know I only have to hit him one more time.
Beautiful.
Here we go.
Yeah, the...
Whoa, where's the... It's hanging out.
No, he's just being impatient now. He's done hanging off the edge.
I was talking to John.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. It's excusable then.
Sky Chase Zone. Alright, now we're riding on Tails' plane. This is how Sonic 3 starts.
What were these? Oh, okay.
I've beaten this game.
Oh, I forgot.
I've beaten this game before. I don't even remember this level, but I've beaten it.
What the hell is that? Okay, Biff.
I'm starting to think about
it. I mean, they got turtles riding turtles.
my claim of eight guys may be complete bullshit. I forgot I died four times in that level alone.
Hmm.
I was telling John about when I played this game, when I played as Tails, I'm like, who's flying the plane when Tails is your guy? Turned out to be Sonic.
Oh, cool.
And then I was like, well, who flies the plane if Knuckles is your guy? And then it was Tails.
Tails, okay.
And now this level is actually really dangerous.
Oh! Yep,
this level is really dangerous to Super Sonic because he can just run too fast and fall off.
Oh, and Tails doesn't catch you?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that could be an issue.
Remember when I first got here?
I've like, done that.
Because Tails always catch you. Can you super spin? Even super spin is fast enough. When Super Sonic, he just like runs right off. And it's like, oh.
Yeah, it's like, shouldn't have gone that fast. Turtle. Jump. Good job.
Now, the one thing I did like about Super Sonic in this one versus Sonic 3 and Sonic Knuckles is he had his own fucking theme music.
Oh.
In the other ones, it's just the star theme. Or something like that.
Yeah. It's that's like, what it is in Sonic 3.
Yeah.
So, da-da-da-da-da-da. You know, we all know the music. We don't need to hear my rendition of it.
I don't know.
Yeah.
You got a nice little run here, killing shit now.
That reminds me, I forgot if I ever solved the mystery. If you actually get all the Chaos Emeralds in Sonic and Knuckles, do you still have to do the Super Emeralds?
I don't know.
I think I did it once, and it didn't. Because you couldn't save Sonic and Knuckles, so I just always played it with Sonic 3 attached.
Right.
But you had to do everything twice. With the Emeralds in 3. That cloud.
Whoa.
It's rendered.
Just hanging out here, and then shit's coming at you. You were ready, though.
Yep. Well, this might be too tricky.
I'm not handling that. Like, even the... Because they're like robotic turtle fucking flying around, but like... The other turtle controlling it is also a robotic turtle. It's a little redundant.
Really, lasers. That's not Scratch, is what you're telling me.
No.
Ah. It should be!
Look at the direction book, it's not Scratch.
I will believe you.
What is it?
It's like Clucker or something. It's not Scratch.
Fucker?
Yeah,
that's what I'm gonna call him. Fucker. Name's supposed to be Scratch, damn it. Look at this going all the way up. There's a guy who knows what he's doing.
Yeah. Well, now I've got shoes, now I'm in trouble. Maybe they can fuck up here, yeah.
Oh, I see where you have to go. There it is. Yeah! Nicely done.
Well, it's 5 deaths so far. Pretty sure my claim is gonna be debased. I don't know.
Doo-doo-doo-doo. Oh, at least it makes sense.
I don't know how eggs can hurt, though. They just sort of crack.
Maybe they're hard-boiled. I crack me up, trebuchites.
Oh, crack.
Oh, yeah, I'm full of them.
He's full of the yolks today.
Oh,
Day French with Pierre Escargot.
I know what you're referencing. We're just full of the 90s references today, aren't we?
Yep, we're playing a 90s game.
That's a hard.
The century mark has been reached. Do-do-do-do.
Egg machine gun.
Yeah.
But now we're outside.
Whoa! Great stuff right there.
Still outside, I don't know why we're not flying now.
They're coming! Yeah. He's playing hooky, everybody. Oh man, I'm killing it today.
Where are those jokes when you're on stage?
Oh, they're there! People just don't like them as much as I do. Now we're in.
Yep, we're in.
We're in there.
Not this bullcrap.
Haha, look at him! He doesn't even wear a freaking machine right now!
Well, it's pretty vulnerable then.
Except he's got a laser wall.
Yeah. Not that vulnerable. Pretty good security system, if you ask me. So you have to hit it when it's orange?
That's open.
Yeah.
When it's exposed. No. When the head is out.
you hearing this, ladies? When the head is out, is when you gotta hit that.
Device from a car right there.
That's the expert talking.
Ring.
We're juggling that ring. We're still alive.
Ring juggling, the most important skill you can have in Sonic.
Bam, bam, bam. Yeah.
Okay, now I have to. I've got 3 lives to do this. Otherwise, my claims. I never knew about this.
What do you mean, doing 13?
Whoa! Never knew about that either.
14 now.
What?
What?
What are you counting now?
Because your claim was 8.
His claim was 8.
Yeah. You're at 23.
What? 8 deaths.
Yeah. Oh,
I said 8 could have carried me through.
Yeah.
Oh, you're not counting any of the extra life you earned after that?
No.
Oh, I guess you know.
You're the one keeping a tally here.
I mean, keeping a different kind of tally than that.
I mean, admittedly, given this life count, I probably could have not spent that much time in the first zone.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I meant. I thought that you were at 1 instead of 8. You could have made it.
Oh no, I could easily beat this game without the early level ring farming. I think that's obvious.
Yeah.
What my claim was that 8 would be enough.
Yeah. We're close right now. We're at 5.
Eight is enough. No.
I don't think I made it. What? Maybe I was still talking to John. John actually stayed talking to me for a while.
Now, is that Metal Sonic or is that?
Well, it looks like a Metal Sonic.
Well, it could be Uncle Chuck. It could be.
No, it's.
It could be.
I'm really missing all the hits here.
Yeah. I'm gonna go with Metal Sonic. But I'm not sure if that's true.
I forget what one this was actually called because Metal Sonic is the blue one.
Oh, that's true. So it could be. It probably is called something different. Oh, this sucks because you don't have a ring going into it.
You didn't come around called Sonic CD though.
Oh, well, he's definitely called something different then.
The blue Metal Sonic.
Yeah.
So I don't remember which one this one is exactly.
I would have died right there. I would have jumped right into him.
I have this one wrong.
Oh,
I thought you jumped there.
Yeah.
Because I was telling John, I'm like, there's one of these where he jumps and shoots spikes out, and I don't want to get that far. So this that was three. How many times did I die in this zone?
Two so far. Three okay. So far. This is it. This is number eight right here, then. You have to do it this time for your claim to be true.
List of Sonic. Fuck the expanded universe.
You like Robotnik just peeking through the window there?
Yeah, that was always funny.
Oh, his mustache flared out.
Yeah, every time he hits them.
Like, fuck that.
Right, time to go.
Yep. Dr. Evo Robotnik.
This always reminds me of, like, the Peter Copter.
To the Peter Copter!
Family Guy, so we're talking now.
I was telling John, I'm like, it's really risky to jump because of his hands moving.
Yes.
But this is where I normally get my hits in. Go count the number of hits this takes.
Okay,
we're up to two. I always forget if it's 8 or 12. I think it's 12 or 10 or something. But that right there, when he comes down, is the safest spot to hit him.
You've got to really watch his hands.
If you're risky, it's...
I hit him here, but you got to really watch his hands.
Yeah, you really got to be above him and time it when his hands are between. Otherwise, when he stops before he flies up, is another good time to hit him, because both his hands are behind his gut. To the Peter Copter. That's great.
I'm gonna freaking put that in the description of this. I'm gonna say, watch our RVE take on Robotnik and his Peter Copter. Throw it in the description. You can just mark that down.
Well, there it is. Tell his name is Miles Prower.
All right, getting all the facts out of the way before this game is over.
Or Prower.
There we go.
Oh no, that's the Japanese pronunciation.
Alright!
Marisu Paro!
Dong! Boom!
So it's a pun on the name Miles Per Hour. Okay, we got that.
How many hits are we up to?
We've had 5. Hits with damage.
Japanese names are great. Mataru Saniku! Sounds really epic that way. Yep, Metal Sonic is first in Sonic CD, so...
Okay, so that wasn't Metal Sonic. It was something else.
Okay. Sonic Heroes. Never could get the highest in, to the Metal Sonic. Sonic Heroes.
Well, I'm up for this one because I counted 7.
So I'm gonna say 8.
Yeah.
It's got a subcategory for the Chaotix.
Well,
Ray the Flying Squirrel.
Fucking Tails and all the animals have made it to a white place.
Why's it gotta be a white place?
Because Sonic's racist. I'm sorry.
Do we feel accomplished today?
Oh yeah.
A little bit.
I feel accomplished. I just watched Robotnik get taken out by this blue hedgehog. Look at Tails just swoop him up. Whoop!
Oh yeah, that was a long haul.
Oh yeah.
Still not. Why do they have entries for, like, the gun commander? I can't find who the fuck that...
Was that 8 or 9 deaths, by the way?
Eight.
He did it.
Eight on the nose. It held up. I'm like, I knew it as soon as I got to the one where I was hitting the metalish Sonic twice to start. And I'm like, this is the one where I got it. That's always where I fuck up, is on the metal Sonic.
Oh.
Professor
Goad reads the credits.
Here we go. You get it.
And Masaru Yoshi. He.
Isn't that Splinter's Master?
That's what I thought.
No, that's from Mato Yoshi.
And then Yuji Naka. Why you two? You two.
Chief programmer, you two.
Carol Yass is what we're going with there. Not reading the other one. Sorry. Judy Toyota. Well,
Totoya.
Bill Willis and Masanobu Yamamoto. Harukazu Yoshikara, Tashiro Anito, Tsujigata Shigano.
Good object placement for those guys.
To Yukata Shigano.
We didn't see a lot of his special stage object placement. Too many balls.
Yashui Yamaguchi, Craig Sit. Brenda Ross.
I didn't even get all that.
I'm trying to read the American one.
I know. I like still have the act.
Brenda Ross. The year 1992.
Dreams come true.
1992. Dreams come true. Tomoyuki Shimada. Maki Jumita Milpo Ippo Soyo Ozenji.
NG.
Those people. Yoshi, Takasaki, Carol, and Hanshaw. Diaz, HS, TK, FM, and TU. Cindy Claverman. France? That's a country. Deborah McCracken. Release the McCracken.
Oh!
Release. Not unleash, just release it.
Release it. Sega!
Presented by Sega. Sonic 2. Now we can start playing.
Yep.
That was a good intro.
Yeah, well done.
Okay, the answer is Mecha Sonic.
Mecha Sonic! Trebuchet out!